Welcome to our UNICEF kingdom. A nation clumsily stitched together by charity and empty platitudes. Where blind loyalty has replaced consciousness with our fellow human. Where we drape red, white, and blue flags over every impoverished child, every struggling parent working multiple jobs, every health worker pushed to the brink, and every crippled business going under, where everybody lies awake, anticipating the phone call that would foul their anchor, cutting them adrift in a world without empathy or remorse, where apocalyptic weapons sit high on the agenda, but school lunches are in short supply. Where wages stagnate, house prices soar, democracy crumbles, and fabricated culture wars run amok so as to blame the victims of these hardships. Where those unashamed in their calls for dignity or a better world are shouted down by those people most insulated from those struggles. Such naive dreams, they say, are nothing more than an attempt to cancel freedom. There is no alternative, and you must learn to live with it, c'est la vie. But there is hope. The lies that built this world are coming home.
Since God to change.